class for Coach Kristen Zawacki. When St. Vincent College went co-ed in the 80s, she was hired as the first women's basketball coach and has been here ever since. She also started the college softball team in the 80s and coached it for 16 years. Besides having a winning record, she really won in the hearts of her former players. Members. This mass is being presided over by Archabbot Douglas Nowicki, who said, "We're sad here, but in heaven there's probably a big party welcoming her home."